Adafruit has produced a new, low-cost Wi-Fi module based on the ESP8266 processor, the HUZZAH ESP8266 breakout board. The ESP8266 is popular due to its low cost and small footprint. With Adafruit's HUZZAH, additional hardware has been introduced to remove the need for voltage regulation and level shifting, as well as creating a breadboard-friendly pinout. Other additional hardware includes a reset button, two diode-protected power inputs, a user-controlled LED, and general user button input. Both CE and FCC certified, the HUZZAH ESP8266 is an inexpensive and easy way to integrate Wi-Fi into a hobbyist or prototype board.